And one thing led to another, and I stole it.
You stole it?
Yeah.
But that's stealing!
Yeah.
Come on, no one would use that sort of information against us. Oh, wait a second, they would, wouldn't they? Oh, no!
Did you have a nice weekend?
It was all right, thanks.
Not you. Nice scarf.
I'm not wearing a scarf.
Not you, Mark! It's sounding like we're some sort of all-married couple.
But we are. Can't you see? You're my wife, Roy. You're my wife. You're my wife. We should be married to ladies, but we're married to each other. You're my wife.
I'm a woman.
This is one of the biggest moments of your life coming up. You cannot get nervous now, because if you do, Moss, it'll be a disaster! A disaster!
Shut up! Shut up!
I don't want to do it. I feel trapped like a moth in a bath.
Moss, there's a spider in my office. Could you deal with it? I just hate spiders.
Oh. Ah. Yeah, I'm not overly fond of them myself there, Jen. How big is... Whoa, hey now! I tell you what, I'd actually recommend my good friend Roy there as the go-to guy on anything with more than seven eyes. He's on a very brief personal call right
now. Come on, Moss, don't be silly.
No, you're right, I'm being silly. Wrap it up, Roy! Come on, right, no, it's just a spider. It's fine,
really,
it's just a spider. Oh, look, it seems to have left of its own volition. Oh.
Your name is Maurice Moss, is it not? Your name is Maurice Moss, is it not?
Sorry. Bit nervous, so, yeah. It's fizzy, it's very fizzy. It's fizzy, it's gone fizzy. Ow, come on! That's electric. It's electric in there. What a shock.
Your name is Maurice Moss, is it not?
It is not. Sorry, yeah, sorry. My mother sued me.
Justin, relax. Take your time. Try to answer the questions as clearly as you can.
Thank you, my love.
Your name is Maurice Moss, is it not?
Just a transporting.
Questions, my lord.